it's not Taco John's anymore. I can tell you that. Oh, I'm going to show you. What are your dad's, your grandpa's state in Conrad High School? Ah, you don't need to see it. It's not really that cool.
Okay.
15-minute parking.
Oh. I'm going to record a video for YouTube. Dillon, Montana. 2022.
In the upstairs bedroom in the back, your grandfather stayed for 1 year with a woman that was very, very nice to him, and he loved her. Right there in that house. That porch wasn't there. But there was a, or maybe that porch was there. Anyway, he stayed on that second floor. That was his bedroom.
Got that same unique sighting as his parents' house.
Oh, does it really? That weird stuff?
Yeah.
That is kind of weird, isn't it? Mrs. What was her name? I think I wrote it down.
What school is that?
It was called Western Montana. Now it's a university college. It's now the University of Montana Western.
Luckily, Dillon is such a small town that... It doesn't take too much recording time.
Might as well.
Nice homes. My favorite neighborhood. Oh, look at that statue. Westridge. There's the hospital.
You know where we were at the Lima Dam yesterday? There's a huge valley that runs all the way down there. And you just turn left here. I think you were with Dad and I when we took that trip. I know you.